straight from Capoquin, in search of Lord Gregory. Pray God I'll find him. The wind beats my yellow locks, the dew wets my skin, the babe is cold in my arms. Lord Gregory, let me in. Lord Gregory's not here, nor henceforth can't be seen. He is gone to bonnie Scotland to bring home his new queen. So leave now these windows and likewise this hall, for it's deep in the sea you should hide your downfall. Remember, Lord Gregory, that night in Capoquin, we changed the rings from our fingers, and that against my will. For yours was pure silver, and mine was black tin, for yours cost 12 guineas, love, and mine not 1 cent. Do you remember, Lord Gregory, in my father's hall, there you had your will of me, and that was worst of all. Who'll shoe my babe's little feet? Who'll put gloves on her hands? Who'll tie my babe's middle with the long and green? Comb my babe's yellow locks with an ivory comb. Who'll be my babe's father till Lord Gregory comes home? My curse on you, mother, my curse it being sore. For I heard the lass of Aughrim came knocking at my door. Oh, lie down, my foolish son, thou lie down and sleep, for it's long ago your weary maid went wailing in the deep. Saddle me the black horse, the brown and the bay. Go saddle me the finest horse in my stable today. I will range over mountains and valleys so wide, till I find the lass of Aughrim and lie down by her side.